What's up, y'all? This is my last Flashback Friday Attitude Era rant of September. Because we only have 30 days of September. This is about a superstar singing happy birthday to another superstar that aired on this day 20 years ago on the September 24th, 2001 edition of Raw is War. The night after the 2001 Unforgiven. This is about my boy, the most electrifying man in sports and entertainment, the great one, the Brahma Bull, the people's champ, The Rock, singing happy birthday to Stephanie McMahon. And by the way, today is actually Stephanie McMahon's birthday. She was 25 years old when this aired on the new TNN. Today, she's 45 years old, and Stephanie damn sure does not look 45. But anyway, this is Steph the Rock singing happy birthday to Stephanie McMahon. Before he had to defend his WCW championship against RVD. Yep.
As a matter of fact, The Rock wants to help you celebrate this very joyous occasion. So, Stephanie, allow The Rock to sing you a very special birthday song.
Here we go.
Happy birthday to Steph. You're a hoe with big breasts. So take the night off from hooking. If you smile.
That was funny. Whew, that was funny as hell. Y'all want to see it again? Y'all want to see it again? Hold on. We got to watch this again. It's just too funny when The Rock said, "You're a hoe with big breasts." Damn, that was funny as hell, bro. Back when The Rock was in his prime. Many of y'all were wondering where the hell was Stone Cold Steve Austin. After his loss to Kurt Angle at Unforgiven, he was written off of television for 2 weeks. And he did not come back until October 8th. That's where Stone Cold Steve Austin was after Unforgiven. He was written off of television for 2 weeks. So he was on a 2 week vacation and he did not come back until October 8th, where he got cashed in his rematch clause for the WWF Championship against Kurt Angle. But that wraps up my last Flashback Friday Attitude Era rant of September. Reminiscing 20 years of The Rock, singing happy birthday to Stephanie McMahon on September 24, 2001. Stephanie McMahon's 25th birthday edition of Raw is War. If you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Attitude Era rant. Thumbs up if you like the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. I will upload this on my IGTV. I have not been on my social media for the past 3 days, but I will try to log back on as soon as I upload this video. I will catch you tomorrow for part 4 of my Let's Play of Rayman 2 The Great Escape and reminiscing 21 years of Stone Cold Steve Austin returning to the WWF on September 25th, 2001. My mama's birthday edition of Raw is War. Don't follow your dreams, chase them. Peace. If you smell what The Rock is cooking. And that's the bottom line, 'cause Stone Cold said so.